opposing forward. Anderson was taken to the boards by Thomas Kopetsky. Weaver still did one along and helped out by Gotch. Tatar moved it quickly to an open wing where Miller gets to. Tim Thomas will play one for Kulikov to Weaver. Pass to Marcel Gotch. Backhands one that Fleischman couldn't find. Gotch to Kopetsky. Kopetsky is in, and the shot deflected off a stick and just wide. Kopetsky just returned the other night in the game against Winnipeg in victory. Previous five games, Kopetsky had been injured.
He and about half the league. Far too many guys in this league are hurt.
Yeah.
And it's because of the speed of the game. And I hate to say it, but it should be a slower game and we'd have a better game.
A save there by Gustafson. Fought it off. They score! The rebound.
Wait a minute.
Banged in by Jimmy Hayes.
Thought I heard a whistle go.
Kelly Sutherland, the referee, was there. He wasn't blowing it. Maybe he thought they should have.
I could have sworn I heard a whistle up here. And the referees now are talking to each other, but boy, that was strange. Where's the puck? It's laying under the right pad, it looks like. We get a different look at it. In this second, listen to when I thought the whistle went. So he had to see that puck was loose, not to blow the whistle.